monkeys, and mountains. I took a bus from Nagano City and then hiked up a hill to find monkeys. Another day, I hiked in the mountains of Kamikochi. On the other side of the bridge, there is a small souvenir shop and restaurant. After a lunch break, I continued hiking to a small shrine beside a pond. This was one of my favorite days in Japan. Forest therapy is a wonderful thing.